It's Pocoyo. I wonder what he's doing. He has a whistle, a traffic light, and a crossing. Pocoyo is a traffic policeman. Fantastic! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bicycle? A bus. A car. Now, Pocoyo. Well, good night. Oh dear. No one is paying attention to the traffic light or the whistle. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a whistle!
A whistle, right. And that?
A traffic light!
Right. A red light means stop. A green light means go. Uh-oh. Oh dear! Can you tell Pato what that is?
A crossing!
When you cross the street, you must use the crossing. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, sit. That's it. Everyone sit. 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 Fred says, stand up. Stand up. Everyone stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Fred says, lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Let's all lie down. Fred says, that's all. Oh dear, this looks bad. Pato says, please be our traffic policeman, Pocoyo. You need to pay attention to the traffic light, the crossing, and the whistle. Now you know why you need a traffic policeman. Much better.
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Traffic light! Crossing! Whistle! Bicycle! Bus! Car!
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Thank you.